just got out of prison on the 3rd, so I'm waiting on ID to come and all that good stuff so I can try to get work. I got to go Monday to get my food stamps. Hopefully that works out.
What were you in prison for?
So I ate a whole bunch of acid and freaked out because I thought I was going to get caught with it, so I ate it all. And I kind of lost my mind and freaked out in the hospital and headbutted a nurse, punched a doctor, got battery second degree and criminal mischief. Did 2 years the whole